When a customer buys a bulldozer, it's because they want to knock something over or move something around, not because they want to own a bulldozer, as cool as that may be. The same can be said for training. When an organization buys a training product from a vendor or from their internal team, they don't want training. They want the result that training is supposed to produce. We need to stop selling bulldozers and start knocking things over.